Doesn't mean they're not real.
That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft, please stay seated.
Are we going to crash?
Starboard engine non-responsive.
Not unless it's absolutely necessary.
Stabilizer jam. Kicking rudder losing altitude. We're going full nose down!
Close your eyes, darling.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Really, Zip. It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending! Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh, well. Where would the suspense be otherwise? Lovely.
me a favor and check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Away from the screen, then.
Careful.
Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Side if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today, and now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know?
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate. Which isn't good.
Jumped out and started swinging?
Yeah, sort of danced around, screaming and yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of it.
Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey talk like that, man. Just did the first thing that popped into my head. Just...
I don't see anyone!
Who are these guys? The question is, why go to this much trouble to cause some brilliance?
Quiet.
She absolutely terrifies me.
I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil you.
Your cam doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble. Is always painful. Amateurs.
Glad you're on your toes.
It's a useful survival skill.
What's all this stuff for? Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
Thank you.
guidance and assistance. Someone picked an unfortunate place to hunt.
Thank you.
handpiece?
And still breathing, yes.
I've been hoping I'd get to meet you. At ease. We're just gonna talk.
I'm listening.
Have you found a piece of this? Is this what led you here?
Where did you find that?
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does. Do you know?
What I know is my business.
So you don't then, and that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention in Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the hell do you know about Paraíso?
We're done talking.
Thank you.
there is more than one. Father, you were right.
What was that?
Keep yourselves caffeinated, lads. We've some work ahead of us.
Means we're still alive. Can't complain about that.
All right. Who was that?
You've heard of the Rutlands, right? From the States? Well, you just met the Senator's youngest son, James Rutland. Went to West Point, and that's about all he's done.
Call up the footage, please.
Welcome home, Lady Croft. Will your hand luggage require emptying or filling?
Winston, take a look at this. It's almost identical, just configured differently.
Identical to what?
Something I saw a long time ago in Nepal, miles from any pre-Incan culture.
And you believe this to be a fragment of the sword?
What sword?
More likely another of its kind. Zip, I want you to find out what you can about this Rutland, particularly where he is at the moment.
Try Peru. You talked about Paraíso.
He did imply there's information about the artifacts there.
He said you've been to Paraíso. What happened there? And who's Amanda?
Alistair, go over these images and see what you can work out. Zip, ring Anaya and see if she can meet me in Paraíso Saturday morning. Seem quite so keen on visitors these days.
Well, hey, you're the one with the guns.
You can't blame me for knowing how to accessorize. Any word from Anaya?
She said she'd meet you at the statue in the marketplace.
At least we'll have our privacy.
Hello, Lara. You realize that the streets were not deserted a moment ago.
And I've been trying so hard to blend in. I hope I'm the one that frightens them and not something else.
There's nothing here. Just a heap of pottery shards, littered with the bodies of old friends. If I knew this was where it would lead, I would never have told you about Bolivia.
Yet here you are.
La Paz is not so far away.
Neither is the past.
Lara, go! I'll catch up!
Zip, get an eye on herself. Tell her I'll find her and see if that is her.
You got it.
Freeze her!
cell. She's got mercenaries after her.
Tell her I'm on my way.
Right.
We'll be right back.
What are a few years after all, when stacked atop thousands more?
There's something I didn't tell you before. I think Amanda might not have died down there.
Is that what this is about? Closure?
Isn't that what it's all about? Why we dig up the past? To understand it?
I am an engineer, Lara. I build for the future. I don't dwell in the past.
You will someday. Eventually, everyone does.
Lara! Get down here, you slacker! Jason says we're about to break through.
In a minute, Amanda. We have some structural concerns.
Would you just get down here?
It killed Oscar.
What did?
I don't know. I can see. Fudge, get me out.
It's all right. What?
There's a hole above me. You've got to get me out. Hurry, we've got to get out of here. It's coming. Damn it, Lara!
I'm almost there.
Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Kent!
Thank you.
I don't like it. Are you sure you're reading it properly?
That thing is coming. You have a better idea?
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped. Oh, God!
To be perfectly honest, I think this is a terrible idea. Everyone agreed to leave things as they were.
I will, as much as I can. But from what Rutland said, I'm sure there's a clue down there about what killed my mother. I have to go back.
There's no use trying to enter at the same point. It's caved in.
The river had to get in there somehow.
I'll leave you to figure out the how. I can't go down there. I'm sorry.
It's fine, really. If there's any trouble, call Zip and he'll patch you through. Don't take any chances. I'm not losing any more of my friends.
So, how you getting in?
The same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
I'll keep her company.
Thank you.
It was Amanda's.
High tops don't fall off your feet that easy.
It's been unlaced. I never imagined she could have survived.
There was a lot of water. She still might not have.
The last queen of Tiwanaku. Her father was king, but she was lost and raised by a warrior. She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake.
The god of indoor plumbing.
She led her people into an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was some sort of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
Remind you of something?
The King Arthur myth, yes. The similarities are striking.
King Arthur? A little help here?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword, and afterwards he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
Something I could move.
Oh, I like that one.
It was nice, but it was in the way. The Queen's Shaman. A dais with a sword set into it, or in this case, Viracocha's staff. This is it.
Do you believe it's the same one we saw in Tiwanaku?
There's more than just one dais, but possibly.
So the shaman would be Merlin, and the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
Funny name for a sword.
display, isn't it?
Look at her. She's beautiful. We were so close before. So close.
Wonderful, Lara.
Do you notice anything familiar about her sword?
That's what Rutland was holding.
Except this is just a ceremonial copy. And what do we have here? The tip has broken off. My God. I had no idea it looked like this. I've seen this before, at Waseda University in Japan. But I didn't know it had anything to do with these artifacts.
Hell, I'll get a hold of them right now.
It's not there anymore. It was stolen by Shogo Takamoto.
Takamoto? Yakuza is nothing to mess with, Lara.
I don't care, Zip. I want that piece. Arrange a meeting.
Okay, but... Hang on. I got Anaya calling on her cell. I'm patching her through.
Lara! Lara, can you hear me? Those bastards from town are here, and they're coming down after you.
Well, this is a tomb. I'll make them feel at home.
Sorry, I wasn't keeping track of Anaya. I got distracted. But she seems safe for now.
It's all right. Just let me know if our mercenary friends get any closer to her.
Got it.
How will you make it back with the floor missing?
I suppose I'll have to take the high road back.
Trip.
Can
And I wasn't the one who couldn't hold on to the damn rope.
It was wet. I don't know how the hell she got down here without a rope over all those slippery rocks and...
Still got an eye on the other line.
Yeah.
Tell her to get under the Jeep. Someone's coming.
I hope you found what you were looking for, because I am never coming here again.
I was right. This is all she left behind.
She got out and didn't tell us? Why has she been hiding all these years?
Maybe not hiding, exactly. Just not keeping in touch with old friends. Perhaps she found or learned something down there that she wanted to keep to herself. Zip, did you speak to Takamoto?
Eventually. He didn't want to see you, so I reminded him how much you hate the word no.
I'm a horrible conversationalist. I trust he wants to get together on neutral ground.
You'll love this. He wants to meet at Toto Nishimura's offices across the street from his penthouse.
Nishimura? Takamoto doesn't know we're friends.
Nope. All he knows is Nishimura's hosting a corporate party tomorrow night, and you'll meet him there.
Better and better. All right then, I'm heading there straight away. I'll need to find something to wear, though.
Thank you.
What exactly happened last time you and Takamoto got together?
He was trying to pass off forged relics from the Asuka period, and conventional reason doesn't work with Yakuza.
But you let him go.
And now we're going to have a useful conversation. It's turned out quite nicely.
Lara, got a call from Nishimura. He's in his office, so he won't be mingling. The bartender will hook you up with him, though.
Ever predictable. Good evening. I believe Nishimura-san is expecting me.
Ah, Lady Croft. He is in his office down the hall behind you. I will let him know you're coming.
Thank you.
Welcome, Lara. You have been enjoying my little party.
Totemo tanoshindeyamasu, Nishimura-san.
When Takamoto arrives, however, it may cause you some inconvenience.
Take care. He is a very dangerous man when his interests differ from yours.
You'd be amazed how persuasive I can be, even with dangerous men.
I am convinced. I am dangerous too, you remember. But please, enjoy the party while you can, and good luck.
Be brief, Miss Croft. I have many demands on my time, you understand.
Of course, Takamoto-san. I am looking for a piece, a sword fragment, in the care of Waseda University, or it was until you stole it.
I am not a thief. And you would be wise to avoid such accusations.
Then I suggest we skip to the negotiations.
I don't have any idea what you are talking about.
Of course you do. Just name a price.
Miss Croft, are you deaf?
I don't know. Let's see. Try begging for your life like you did the last time we spoke.
Kurose! Kimasu yare!
Never arrived at a party empty-handed.
Takamoto has no doubt returned to his penthouse. Do not follow him, Lara. His men will be waiting.
His lobby's a death trap. I know you're into those, but it's not really a winning option.
If I can't go down, I'll go up. How do I get to the roof?
The roof? There is an elevator. Be cautious. There is construction above.
This, Lara.
That's why we have to view the problem from a different angle. Namely, the roof. Nishimura gave me the pass to the lift, and I'm on my way. Odd place for a bike. And a nice one, too.
Huh. Well, it's a crime to keep a bike like that locked up on a roof. Ishimura's gonna bill you for that.
It's not a party until something gets broken.
All right, that building across the street, that's Takamoto's.
He's likely to be on the top floor. Bike, I won't. It's a tad distracting.
Sorry, Lara.
Shutting up now.
Then let's see about shutting it down.
not like they don't know you're there.
You'll see them when I do.
Lovely evening to be outside.
Uh-oh. You know what that means. I'll get the diamond hydronate.
Don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous. Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind.
Thank you. that turret down the hall?
Yes.
I do. Be careful. Good thinking. What's that? It's more modern art than archaeology, in this context at least. As lovely as that is, don't you think it's a little big to bring home by yourself? Just let the lady work, buddy. Now that's art with form and function. Made it. I've had you hit.
I've been better. Let's not do that again.
You should not have come here. This is my province, not one of your rotten little tombs.
Tell me about the sword, Takamoto.
What about it? What is it that fascinates you, Ms. Croft?
Let me have a look at it and I'll tell you.
Your persistence will be the death of you.
To my house. You have killed my men.
I've simplified your payroll. And now, if you don't mind, I'll streamline your inventory.
You speak of this? It is the most prized of my collection.
And why is that?
I am fond of recovering objects from dead Englishmen. In this case, one of your crusaders. Some have even said the warmonger was one of your King Arthur's knights. I do not know how the fool came by it, for it is clearly far older than the 11th century, when your people lived in huts of mud.
And for this reason, you'd rather die than hand it over?
No. For this one!
This is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.
Ishimura's got a chopper outside waiting for you.
Excellent. Tell him he's my new favorite person. Nishimura-san, I'm very relieved to find you here.
I am relieving myself too. What about Takamoto? Where is he?
It depends on whether he was naughty or nice.
We've got a line on James Rutland, by the way. Want to go together?
Absolutely. Africa is among my favorite continents. No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents had been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any idea?
We'll see. I do my best thinking plunging off cliffs. Water's absolutely perfect. I've missed Ghana. Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
But he's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now. ancient artifact you got there?
The modern kind. Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here. He's still about somewhere.
Not very effective for a trap.
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works. This water wheel appears to be jammed.
We might never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one water wheel.
Water wheel's got things running again. Congratulations, you got your wish. The place is a death trap.
It needed a woman's touch. This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done.
Think the wheel's turning yet?
Let's have a look. This shouldn't be here. Dearest Amelia, yours always. Richard, it was Mother's. Zip, can you hear me? Thank you.
the Galali key too, then. Perfect.
Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. It's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, I have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you.
Broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again.
Your father might not have found the Galali key. But Amanda doesn't know that. She's at your mansion right now. You better have good insurance.
Lara!
God, finally! I've been trying to get through for ages. What happened?
This woman just saw her way through the front door. She had some sort of... I don't know what the hell it was.
It's like black smoke.
I'll be there straight away.
No, we're fine. Look, you've got to follow her. She's going for another piece of the sword.
What? Where?
In Kazakhstan, I found a photo that matches the pieces you have.
All right. Do an inventory and try to locate something called the Galali key. Meanwhile, it looks as if I'm bound for colder climes.
Back warm.
I mean to be cold. Go ahead.
I was right. It was a secret Soviet project from the 50s called Carbonek. The laboratory was studying an ancient sword fragment, but some mysterious disaster brought the KGB down, and they erased it all from history. Almost.
There seems to be trouble below.
You got there right on time.
Or a little late. Those are Rotland's men attacking the Kazakhs.
Or Amanda's. Most likely she's the one behind this.
The lab is somehow connected to that military base, but we don't know how. If you can find the command center, we might get a better idea. Now, after the firefight dies down, you should try to...
Oh, come now, Zip. Waiting is for the patient. Or those without parachutes.
Well, I'd look around more, but go ahead and jump when you're ready.
Now, Lara!
Just leapt from the frying pan into a nest of hornets.
There's a keypad here, Zip. Do you know any good Kazakh codes offhand?
No, but I can hum along if you do the singing.
British. And it looks like we share an enemy. Where's your command center?
Не отвечает. Что здесь нужно?
Погоди. Если она использует код без ключа, то сработает тревога, и центр пришлёт нам подмогу.
Да ты что?
Мы здесь охраняем только снег и звериную мочу. Или ты хочешь сам идти?
Through the gate. The code is K1879.
Спасибо. Пожелайте мне удачи. The lab wouldn't be visible from above. We need maps. There it is.
Ooh, that's a hike.
I'm not walking. There's a military transport train that runs past the lab. It looks like Amanda's boys are ahead of me. I'd better run.
Whoops. Satellite feed showing your train's about to roll. You better run. Fast.
Thank you. blocking the tunnel, but I think I saw a path off to the right up ahead.
Thank you.
Phew. I feel like I just lived through a train wreck. How about you? Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fanned one. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another. Getting colder.
It looks as if you've stumbled into another tomb after all. I wonder what he's doing in here.
He's been trying to get out since the 50s, but he's frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. The KGB sealed the facility. Tried to escape through the vents, but got trapped.
My God!
It is much colder in here than it was outside. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
It's a map of the facility.
Very retro. It probably looks like a carnival sideshow when the power's on.
It sounds as if it's out of fuel.
It's hot!
Amanda?
Damn it, Lara, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia, then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We'd thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Check out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except, that would be impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. Get that Tesla tower fired up? I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gaps.
Electrical arcs.
I thought you said it.
That's just ambient discharge. The tower was on, you'd know it.
And if I were the energy source, where would I be?
Up top.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was an enormous discharge of some sort. The KGB shut down the energy, removed it, sealed up the lab in sections, and left behind those scientists who weren't forcibly removed.
A peculiar turn of events.
On the tracks. I don't see how to move it.
It doesn't matter if the core doesn't have power. Get it charged, and then we can deal with that.
Hello, Lara.
What the? How the hell did you get on this channel?
Hush, Sip. She must have taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you. Amanda?
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining the sword fragment, but she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Another unlucky scientist. He writes that at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else, a wave of concussive force of some kind.
That's familiar enough. So why were they shut down?
They refused to repeat the experiment, and when the KGB tried to persuade them otherwise, it got nasty. If I can't touch it.
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right. It's a shield. 10th or 11th century. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
It would if the banner had existed.
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
You think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly, but the map is useless without your reference point.
I'll work on it. Going offline.
Splendid. A number of minor relics were recovered along with the artifact. The whole fort couldn't find anyone to help them stay.
I empathize. Why their lack of interest?
They were too contemporary for serious study. It seems they date from as recently as the first millennium.
I'm sorry, but am I missing something? How old exactly is this artifact we're looking
for? I don't think I've ever been here.
I'm sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then, and made it my own.
A little friendlier than it was in Paraíso, isn't it? I taught it how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it. It's all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though. I need to still be able to touch you. Stay out of its way, Lara. I don't control it.
There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational. The housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months.
This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power. Difference between stupid and charming with you, is there? Taking notes.
Yeah, verily.
Behold ye holy grail! Such a vision of yon cup of Christ didst verily appeareth to Arthur and his knights, whereupon several amongst them didst quest for to find it anon. And they were four, Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. And yonder they journeyed, none e'er returning, though Galahad did see the grail, and yea, his heart was gladdened muchly.
How did they know he found it if he didn't return? Exactly!
Really.
Never trust a woman?
Don't believe in magic.
For hours didst Arthur and Mordred hackle upon Salisbury Plain. Arthur with Excalibur, Mordred with its scabbard. Then it was that both were disarmed, and Arthur did strike Mordred a fatal blow with the spear of Sir Bedivere. Anon came more tragedy. for Arthur was himself mortally wounded in ye battle. And yea, yon sky gets dark.
There's a logical explanation for that. It's called evening.
You're so literal, Alistair. Archaeology is half metaphor, you know. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. It has been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one. This must be our kindly professor's office space.
Done up as spottily as his reputation.
Said the pot to the kettle. Diversion. This place is trying too hard. It's hiding something.
A body?
No, that's the problem. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
Thank you.
down safely.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take. Maybe there's a way up and over.
This looks like my garbage disposal.
I hope you're not leaping through there, Lara. There must be a way to stop them up.
I certainly hope so.
On the shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate.
It's not a crate, it's a coffin. Someone's revered ancestor is in there.
Here's your resting place, sir.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
Look at that! Oh, this is brilliant!
That is interesting.
Real. They're all here. The court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who wast verily of ye loins of usurp and dragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Lara.
Excalibur. The sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the looking glass, perhaps? It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where did they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
Thank you.
lads.
Hey, Lara. What's up?
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.
Brilliant. This is brilliant. King Arthur was real. The Knights of the Round Table were real. And now we have Excalibur right here in front of us. Those stodgy bastards at Oxford will have kittens when they hear of this.
It's even bigger than that, Alistair. What Arthur called Excalibur is a powerful artifact that predates him by millennia.
Well, it's still in pieces. Who brought the superglue?
While I was in Ghana, I asked you to look around for the Galali key. No luck, I take it?
It was not among your father's collection.
Or his records.
It wasn't in Ghana either. Or Rutland was... Hello? What's this? I've seen you before, haven't I? Hang on. Striking resemblance, don't you think?
The pendant was a gift from your father. I never knew from where he had obtained it, until now.
Where is it now?
It's in the Himalayas. My mother had it with her. Zip, Alistair, I'm going to Nepal. Please make the usual arrangements.
We'll take care of it. Come on, man.
Not to presume, Lady Croft, but I'd hoped you wouldn't try to use the sword yourself after what happened to your mother.
She removed the sword. That's what killed her. I don't intend to do the same. If my father had known any of this, he tried so hard, and they hated him for it.
No one hated him, Lara.
It bloody well wasn't love, was it? His reputation was destroyed. Now there's more than one thing to be salvaged from that mountaintop.
The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Thank you.
There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that. One of Rutland's. I told him to mind his own business, and here he is following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up. This is all quite surreal, actually.
I'd imagine it would be.
That's where you're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now, there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
Keep on looking.
Rotland's men. Very cold. I'll be fine. Good thing these weren't here last time I came.
Thank you.
these doors weren't closed before. I suppose I'll have to work out how to get them open again. Every object here has a symbolic function. If only the outside world were the same.
How'd you know that would be there?
Give me a moment, please. We're going back to Bolivia. Then we'll see.
I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Good luck.
Anyone between me and that stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her.
What I came for. You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one.
Thank you. not about my daughter.
Don't touch the sword!
She meant no harm.
Take out the sword!
What? No! Mother! Mother, listen to me!
It'll explode unless you pull out the sword!
Oh, God! No! And it was you! You killed her!
Killed her? She's not dead! She went where I was supposed to go, where you could have gone!
Make sense right this second, or I swear I'll execute you where you stand!
I told you to pull out the sword. I told you!
Where is my mother?
Avalon! It's not a myth. Don't you get it? You'll never understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every breath is a gift from me.
Lara?
For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. I pitied him for thinking that way. Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.